Verma, chapter 29, question number 19. Find the speed of the electron in the ground state of a hydrogen atom. In the ground state, the electron of a hydrogen atom moves around the proton in a circular orbit of radius 0.53 angstrom. The required centripetal force is provided by the electrostatic attraction between the electron and the proton. If V be the speed of the electron and m its mass, then required centripetal force is mv square by r, which must be equal to ke square by r square. Simplifying, we get V square is equal to ke square divided by m into r, or V is equal to root under ke square divided by mr. Putting the values, we get V is equal to root under 9 into 10 to the power 9 into 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 square divided by 9.11 into 10 to the power minus 31 into 0.53 into 10 to the power minus 10. Simplifying, we get 2.18 into 10 to the power 6 meter per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. You may like to watch other videos of this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on theories of physics. Like and share the videos, subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Thank you for watching.